All right, coming up next, it's a UFC women's bantamweight division matchup. And here is tonight's tale of the tape. So these fighters are just a year apart, some differences in height and reach. Now for the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Yves LaVey. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. This is his first fighting out of the blue corner.
This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 15 wins, 4 losses.
She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, Amanda Velasquez. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This woman is a kickboxer, making her professional debut here tonight.
She stands 5 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 126 pounds. Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, Dynamite.
Okay, protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
Ready?
We are underway.
Oh!
Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Just missed with a huge kick.
Oh, straight right.
That's a big hook. Combinations here.
Oh!
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
And really starting to make these shots count.
Good punch.
Big body shot.
To the body. Trying to spin to the back. Full back hooks. That was a nice clean right hand. Raining some big shots down from the full mount.
Nice hammer fist. Oh, beautifully timed and placed elbow there.
She's
from
out.
Top position.
Oh!
Unbelievable!
Wow.